I'm gonna just let them creep on in, and I'm gonna start telling you a little story. I had the pleasure of playing in the band of a wonderful pianist and band leader. You've probably seen him on late night television, Mr. John Batiste. He's out there now, gracing the Grammy stage, winning Academy Awards. And you know, he's a dear friend of mine, and I had the pleasure of playing in the Late Show house band in their first year. And at the time, I was working on a record of my own, and I said to John, is there any chance that you'd want to jump on in as a special guest? And he said, yeah, let's do it. And I was so excited. So, you know, I'm gearing up for the recording session, and the only thing is, I didn't have a song. And I really didn't want to just, I think it had to be something special, you know, with like John's vibe on it. So one morning, I'm like brushing my teeth, and I get it, the melody's like, I got it. I'm like, that's got John's sunny vibe all over it. I voice memoed it, played it for him, recorded it in the CBS dressing rooms like this. I was holding the mic. We did one take on it and we got this song. We're gonna do that for you now. This is my composition called Lemons Make Lemonade.
La 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 la
John, he didn't tell us that we just have a bunch of songbirds. All right, keep it going. Hey, hey. I said, yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah. I said, yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah.